Good morning. I'm Dr. Vivek Ranga. I'm a faculty in marketing and dean of ITFI Business School, Ahmedabad campus. I've also been the placement coordinator of the institute for the last 19 years. And today I'm reaching out to you to share details of placements of class 2020. We had completed the placement process of class 2020 in month of January. We had an average salary of 6 lakhs. Highest international salary was 23 lakhs, 82,000 per annum. And the domestic salary was 12,40,000. We had participation of companies from various sectors. We have regular recruiters, and also every year we add new recruiters. Like from the banking space, we had organizations like HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank, Federal Bank, IndusInd Bank. These are the companies which have been recruiting from us regularly from the campus. We have been running a joint certification program with HDFC Bank. Also, apart from banking, we are in the financial services space. We had S&P Global, we had Deloitte, we had ICICI Prudential, we had ICICIdirect.com. In FMCG, we had companies like Coca-Cola, Asian Paints, ITC. Coca-Cola, we have got a pre-placement offers out of the internship programs we had. As of now, our students are in the lockdown, we are in internship and they are working from home. And every year we get significant numbers of pre-placement offers. We also had sectors like IT, where we had TCS, Jaikas Infotech, which has given jobs in business analysis, HR. We had sectors like healthcare, in which MedCard. We've seen online segment growing up. We had online education, like we had Byju's, ExtraMarks. We had international recruiter also in the IT space, BizUnit, Info Solutions. And IBS Ahmedabad, we've been consistently building up placement capabilities for global markets. We had organizations from Middle East, Africa, who have been coming to us, and we've been visiting these kind of geographies every year and to develop capabilities for international placements. Placement for us has been a collaborative effort from the career management team at the campus we have, along with faculty, which we run a dedicated program from semester one onwards called PAC, in which we try to understand the students' interest areas, their capabilities, map to the requirement of the industry, and that's how the placement is achieved. Our entire philosophy of placement is not only placing students, but we wish that the students perform also while they get placed in the organizations. And these are the times where we are trying to build up our online classes, placement preparation modules also on online. We have something called QuickFus, which tries to enable student learning experience whilst they are at home in these difficult times of lockdown. I'm sure we will come out of this crisis time shortly. The world is amidst of this pandemic, and I wish you that you take very good care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Wish you all the best, and see you soon at our campus. Thank you very much.